My name is Laurence Basse, and I work on the cognition of Project Runway. Project Runway changed my life. From when on the show I was a part-time designer, and I was bartending on weekends, and since I left the show, I've been a full-time designer. I've been working pretty much non-stop. I don't think I've had a vacation since then, so I've been pretty busy. I'm just going through a lot of changes in my life. I decided to pick up myself and move out of LA and go to Paris. Paris is actually the best move for me right now, especially being a designer. It's so much inspiration in Paris. I love it. My collection is basically based on my feeling and my design. So I think I was seeing a lot of red. My life is more messy right now, but messy good. Red is blood, it's fire. that's hot. I like to be kind of forest, strong-looking, tomboyish, very sexy. It's a mix between the masculine and the feminine. They just fight each other. Find the program. Grace Jones. I tell people that's my mom. I like Sharon Stone, Bridget Nelson from back in the days. These are the type of women I like to design for. Women with an edge. Very sexy, beautiful, and tomboyish. Thank you.